you suck. It's only a $4 freaking sandwich.